Howdy, y'all. We are back here at Cecil, June 1st streetcar shootout. Phew. And par for the course, it's June 1st, and she is warm outside. We're going in the second set of time runs. I had to do a little work. I had to tune her up a little bit. I had her out street driving this week, or last week. Gave a few rides to some cool people, so it was worth it. But we had to get her a little tune up and clean her out. So hopefully we're ready for this. So I'll put my old helmet on and we're gonna get to work. Back up, last time run, Pro Street. I bumped the timing back up 2 degrees to see if she comes back a little bit. Thank you. Okay, here we go. First round, Super Street. Guess what? Hasn't gotten any cooler. But it seems like the car is doing a little better, so we went a 11.03 with a 4 last time. I went and put it up to a 04. Hopefully I got heat soaked good enough. Unfortunately, we got somebody in like a stock newer Dodge, or I'm sorry, a Hyundai 1555. So that's gonna be a long wait. Might be a little hard to see that finish line. I don't know, we'll see. But one thing is for sure, we're gonna try. Beams, or if I drug the brake, I don't know what I did. But she was really slow the last pass. Cross fingers, I'll dial it up one and see what happens.
Mm-hmm.